And the gravity chair was intense. I almost lost my lunch the first time I went on it.
Yeah, right. So what else?
The underwater spacewalk trainer was pretty cool. Mm. Are you sure you don't mind talking about this stuff?
Why would I?
Well, I know how bad you felt missing out.
Oh, dude, I'm totally over it. So, do you still want to be an astronaut, or...?
I think robotics is really where I want to be now. I mean, forget the moon. All the good stuff's being done on Mars, right? Mm.
And you like living with your grandma, or...?
Yeah, she's got this new boyfriend who's a professional collector. You seriously can't be interested in this.
Oh, no, I am.
I'm not blubbing on too much?
No, dude. So he's a collector. What does he collect?
Handcuffs, mostly. I'm pretty sure that's why Grandma likes him. Anyway, they met at one of those weird storage container auctions, and it was full of old military stuff.